suppose letter to Catherine.
Letter to Catherine Clausen.
Dear Catherine, I've been sitting here thinking about all the things I wanted to apologize to you for. All the pain we caused each other. Everything I put on you. Everything I needed you to be or needed you to say. I'm sorry for that. I'll always love you because we grew up together. You helped make me who I am. I just wanted you to know that there'll be a piece of you and me always. And I'm grateful for that. Whatever someone you become, wherever you are in the world, I'm sending you love. You're my friend to the end. Love, Theodore. Send.